To recharge the Makita rechargeable battery, you simply unslot it and pop it into the recharging unit. Let me just show you how to do that. So you push the button on the back of the battery there, pull it out, and then we just put it into the unit like that, and it slots in, and then you just charge it like that. And as you can see, as you can hear, it makes a bit of a noise, but at least you know from that it is actually charging.